Gia!
Happy talaga ang naging resulta ng blind audition ng young artist from Laguna dahil tatlong coaches ang napaikot at napabilib niya.
Hiling po ito ng lola ko na makita niya po ako sa TV.
Musika ang buhay na aking tinataglay.
I have picked two good singers to go up against you. Let's find out who the first one is! Well, hello!
Pinakita ng talented Japanese young artist na si Kiana ang kanyang interes sa musika maliban sa pagkanta.
Anything that really has to do with music is my passion.
Hi, Kiana!
Hello. When I went inside and saw Gia, I was nervous because I know she's a three-chair turner.
But there's one more.
Hindi rin naman magpapahuli sa pagkanta ang Cebuana Baton Twirler na si Akacia.
Ano pa ang ibang talento mo?
Baton twirling po.
Do you also want me to teach you?
I know you like your lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb?
Hi. Na-shock kasi ako eh. Na silang ka-group ko. Magaling sila. May confidence sila.
How old are you guys?
I'm 12. I'm 11.
11?
12.
Ito yung panahon ng buhay nyo na nag-uumpisa lang na magkaroon ng mga crush. I picked something appropriate kapag tumibok ang
buhay. I normally speak English. Singing a Tagalog song is a challenge.
Actually, your Tagalog's not bad. You're the first one singing. Kailangang swak na swak yung pagpasok mo.
Nahirapan po ako ng onte kasi first time ko po talaga siyang kakantahin. Sinabi ni Coach Leia na yung song is about kilig. Kailangan ko po isipin na may crush ako para makaya ko yung song ko. Bata pa ako, wala akong crush eh.
Have good news for the three of you. It all went amazingly well. Hanggang dumating na sa huli ka, huli ka, huli ka. Let's clean this. Siguradong huli ka, huli ka, huli ka. So you just echo everything Akacia is doing. Alam nyo na yung kanta. Now I need to see the smile on your face kasi ang iniisip nyo, yung crush nyo.
Kailangan ko na makilig-gulog ka.
Yan
na. Gumay. Gamay.
Kay nanakay crush?
Wala, mambo.
Basig na kay crush din. Wala ni mong gisulti ni mommy.
Wa ko'y crush. Nanakay nagubahon.
Ooh.
Secret.
May mga naging crush na ba kayo?
Sino ba yung crush?
I just didn't, I couldn't say it because I'd kind of be embarrassed if I did say it.
Crush mo si Daniela?
No.
No?
Idol lang.
Oh, nananood siya. Mananood siya.
Kinabukasan, pinasabak din ni Coach Leia ang tatlong girls sa isang movement workshop.
Yes, it's a battle round. But it's also a group number. So when you can support each other, that's fine.